Goradius speaks of your accomplishments as if they are meant to impress me. Tell me, young one, are you prepared to do what must be done? At least you are determined. Very well. One of our own has become tainted by the false promises of the Wendigo Spirit Ravager. She has lost her way, and now weaves dark rituals within Ugdenborg. A witch as powerful as Janaxia cannot be allowed to fall to the manipulations of the Wendigo. All attempts at reasoning with her have failed. Only one option remains. Seek out Janaxia's hut, hidden underneath one of the great trees of Ugdenborg, and eliminate her. It appears Goradia was right about you. Here, a little gift in return. Yes. I'm beginning to see your purpose in our coven. You will be the catalyst we require to restore our protective wards. But are you prepared for what that entails? Not far from the refuge, within Ugdenborg itself, the coven had prepared 3 ritual sites in order to focus our energies toward the focal point. The rune circle you see before me. With the destruction of the fetish, the circles have become unstable, turning into unintentional spirit traps. If we are to recreate the warding ritual our sisters used decades ago to protect this place, then we must cleanse the circles. That is where you come in. My magic will protect you against the fiends, but you will be the one to banish them forever. Are you prepared?
Skill's not ready. do that yet.
Have you purged the circles of power? Good. I can already feel power gathering within the ritual circle. When you are ready, let's speak of what we must do next. Everything is in place to perform the ritual which will reactivate our wards and seal off the refuge from malevolent forces. However, this is no rudimentary spell. It will take every fiber of my being to maintain concentration. The raw eldritch energies flowing through the circle will destabilize the area, possibly causing anomalies to form. As you now have experience dealing with wraiths and other threats of Ugdenborg, I think it is fitting that you see to my protection. Will you help me? When you are prepared, place your hands upon the fetish at the center of the ritual, and we shall begin.
That skill's not ready. That skill's not ready. I can't do that yet. Skill's not ready.
Praise the three. The ritual was a success. Forgive me for treating you so harshly at first. I prefer a healthy measure of skepticism of those who wander into our refuge. Please, take this as a small token of our thanks.
Got something you need stashed? I'll hold on to that for you.
See anything you like? Iron well spent.
Skills not ready. Skills not ready. That skill's not ready. Do that yet. Skills not ready. I can't do that yet. That skill's not ready. Can't do that yet. That skill's not ready. I can't do that yet. I can't do that yet. Skill's not ready. can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. That skill's not ready. skills not ready.